give you your horoscope for today, and it looks bad. As a matter of fact, your life looks bad. I say stay in the house today, tomorrow, and forever, because your chart shows that your life is over.
Party at your crib last week. It was the bomb.